Wait.
An advocate is someone who teaches people about something they love so that more people are aware of it. I am an advocate of children with special needs because my brother Ryan has autism. I would like to tell you some things about my brother that has autism. Let's start with the bad. To get it over with. He gets obsessed with suckers! He tries to escape and run away. That is called eloping.
GT.
Or wandering.
Come, GT, can you come back into the shot? And stop being silly. Come on.
People think he doesn't hear, but he just isn't focused. He can't focus so well. It's hard for him to learn, too. He is scared of some noises, like the vacuum. He can't talk as good as we can. Now on to the good. He doesn't fight with anyone. He has special friends with special needs. He's learning more and more every day. He always lines things up, like his toys or chairs. He acts out movie scenes like Toy Story. He puts his toys in the garbage bag and brings it to the street, and then he runs into the house and watches at the window to see if the toys will come to life. This is called scripting. Here are some stats about autism. In 1 in 68 children have autism. 1 in 45 boys have autism. 48% of people with autism elope. People with autism are attracted to water. That is why eloping is so dangerous. I think someday my brother will be okay. We have a big cousin, Andrew, who has autism, and he graduated college and has a job. My friends, Christopher, Elizabeth, Caitlin, Annie, and Joseph, are nice to my brother. If you hurt my brother, you hurt me. If there's one thing you can do for a person with special needs, it is be nice to them. I hope I taught you about autism. If we work together, we can make this world a better place for Ryan and people with special needs. My brother is perfect just the way he is. Changed my life.
And?
Maybe we can change yours.
Very dramatic ending, JT. I love you, Monster.
Yeah.